You may now kiss the bride.
Kapatid, hakuti ng mga June brides at isama sa kwelang ride. Nang loko mo kayo. Handog ng comedy capital of the Philippines, ang wedding of the year.
Sensya ka na. Masyado maraming tumututol. Alam na rin na yung kuya mo.
Gustong-gusto ko kaya yung kuya ko.
Gusto ko rin siya.
Sorry.
Kaya kapatid, make it your Sunday morning habit. Loko Moko You! 11 AM bago mag-Payman Go sa TV5.
Sisimula na po mga kababaihan dito sa kanan. Mga lalaki naman po at sa akin kaliwa.
Excuse me, saan po kami pupuesto?
Kasi sa likod ko, please.
And
more people are switching to new TV. GMA News TV, the Philippines' number one news channel. This is GMA News TV, Channel 11, DZOE TV, Channel 11, a commercial TV station with 100 kilowatt transmitting power, owned and operated by ZOE Broadcasting Network Incorporated, with NTC Temporary Permit Number BSD-0156-2013, issued by the National Telecommunications Commission. GMA News TV studios are located at the 22nd floor, Strata 2000 building, Emerald Avenue, Ortigas Center, City and GMA Network Center, EDSA, corner Timog Avenue, Quezon City, with transmitters at Tandangsora, Barangay Culiat, Quezon City. GMA News TV is operated and maintained by the following engineers and technicians, duly licensed by the Professional Regulations Commission and the National Telecommunications Commission. Professional Electronics Engineer, Antonio T. Soriano, BECE number 00042. Electronics Engineers, Vincent G. Ronquillo, ECE number 47336. Christine F. Salmorin, ECE number 49121. Bonnie Ray A. Ulam, ECE number 47499. First Class Radio Telephone Operators, Charlie F. Perez, 06-1PHN-23257. Gerard Lawrence O. Sandagon, 06-1DV-23313. Peter N. Basalote, 06-1PNCR-23273. Nathaniel F. Santiago, 11-1PHN-26421. Arnold G. Cabran, 11-1PHN-26425. All programs telecast on this station have been approved by the Movie and Television Review and Classification Board. Seen via satellite in Channel 11 Manila and Channel 27 Cebu and Davao. GMA News TV is now signing off.